对，可以。Dino pre.
The French female disease. And how does it being differ from the Philippine criminal justice system? But before we start, I want you to remember some crucial points about our discussion. I want you to take note. I want you to take note because not all of the necessary and essential informations about the French criminal justice system are not included in our PPT, because it will serve as our only basis in order for us to know whether you are really listening or learning something from our discussion. Because way back before, on case-to-case classes, if we are tasked to discuss or report, I myself ask and raises questions exercises and answer, and MC said that a great speaker must develop a great connections in order for him to be and to teach well. Also, we are so aggressive. We met some technicalities because, as you can see, approaching this online learning is very hard. Not of all of us have the luxury to have some beautiful and wonderful gadgets. So I hope you understand us and pay attention for what we are saying. So let's start. Let's talk about France. France. When you heard the word France, what first comes into your mind? How do you picture out France? I bet most of us, when we hear the word France, we picture out immediately the image of the Eiffel Tower. Next, pray. Pray next. Pray next slide. Nesa. Oh, we immediately picture out. Tingnan picture. We immediately picture out the image of Eiffel Tower, and that's the trademark of France. France, the Paris, France, or the capital city of France, is very well known for the Eiffel Tower, the ambience there, and the unique feeling when you are there. Has something to deal with the erotic. They are very well known the city as the city of love. And also, France is a country that produces a very good quality of service. France, as you can see in the picture, France has produces a very fine and very delicious dishes. They are very well known for that. Their economic state has dominated the service sector. So makita na to ang France, ang trademark dito sa France kay kuan sa service sector, naga-provide sila og mga best dishes about sa hotel nila, grabe kanindot. Mo ang France, isan gani karon na dadiri sa tuwa, evident diri sa tuwa sa Pilipinas, nakopya na to ang mga pagkaon sa France. Isa na diya katang French bread. Di ba makita ninyo sa ano, sa mga panadero, sa mga bikirehan sa itong mga kanto-kanto na yung ginatawag na French bread. Mo na siya ang kuan. And also, France is very well known for their very strict food etiquette and table manners. Sa katong first year pa ko, katong nag-roleplay me about sa ano, France na food etiquette sa mo reading comprehension, reading and writing. Grabe ang France, stricto kasi sila when it comes to food and table manners. Even magbutang kag siko, magkuan ka, dili ka, kada yung dahil ng plan, dali na pag royal. So as I have said earlier, France is a wealthy country. France is highly developed, is a country that is highly developed and free market oriented. It is the world's seventh largest economy by 2020. Nominal figures and the 10th largest economy by PPP. What do you mean by PPP? It is the purchasing power parity. Meaning to say, ang France, kay grabe ang ilang power when it comes to purchasing something. So, as of September 30, 2020, it is the third largest economy on the continent of Europe, being next to the United Kingdom and the Germany. France has a diverse economy that dominated the service sectors. As I have said earlier, na ang France very well known sila when it comes to providing quality of service. Mo na jud ilang trademark service jud. Grabe sila matag og service sa tao. Mo na sa pagkaon, sa mga hotel, sa mga restaurant kana grabe na ilang ano dira sa economy. Mo na ilang focus sa ilang economy. So according also to the IMF, France was the world's 20th country when it comes to GDP per capita. So ikarank number 20 siya sa whole world. And also France was listed according to the United Nations Human Development Index with a value of 0.9, indicating a very high development, and 23rd on the Corruption Perception Index. Next, please. Balik. So, before we move forward, let me ask you a question. Why do we need to understand the present economy of a certain country? How does it relate to our topic, the criminal justice system? It is simple, because the economic growth and the crime rate of a country, the economic growth of a certain country is high, then the crime rate of that certain country is low. It's high, then probably, and why is that? Why is that become possible, or why is that become? Have you ever known kasagaran sa tua sa world? Imagine na nyo, anong kasagaran sa tua? Do they want it? Dili na to gusto, tungod kay pobre ta ka, dili na to provide atong needs. Umunay kasagaran tinood. As nowadays, as technological advancement and more advancement the world is facing, we are slowly being eaten by the system of money. At tanawag ko din yung palibot. Tanawag sa palibot ninyo. Tan sila, o tanan sila, ang pangunauna, pangwarta. Tungod sa kwarta, makahimutag daw ta. Tungod sa kwarta, makapangilad da. Tungod sa kwarta, makabaligya ay sabo, o ibaligya atong sarili para mga kwarta lang. Muna'y dahilan, nga no, ang tao, kasagaran sa tao, mukumit ng crime. Pipila na lang ang tao na ang mas ginapili ang pride kung transporta. Modyon na ang reality is there is kalibutan. Okay, most of us tend to value money than ourselves, than our prides. Muna. So, anong importante man ang economic state sa isa country when it comes to crime rate? How does it affect the criminal justice system of each and every country? It is because moto kong gingon, tungod sa poverty, makakumit ang tao crime. O grounds or merits of that
vary kung wala pa ba yung commission sa crime. Ano, dili, ang trabaho lang sa criminal justice system is mo prosecute o mo trial sa mga offenses. Muna, mo give sa justice ba? Pero kung wala pa yung commission sa crime, wala man sila ano. Kung naamang galing ang law enforcement pillar lang, pero dili jud na siya maojud ang trabaho sa criminal justice system. That's the important, why do we need to look at the present economy of a center, of a certain country in order for us to know how does it affect the crime rate. Muna siya. Okay, most of the poor countries manggood.
Okay, mas taas ang crime rate. Example lang ha, Africa. In Africa, most of the people there, teenagers, to be specific, they can easily be manipulated by the wealthy and oligarchs and by syndicates. Taas kayo ang kaso dito sa prostitution, human trafficking, ug mga kuan pa. Muna, ang isa ka jud ka main factor sa paglaganap sa mga crime kay ang growth sa isa ka country. Muna siya. Next pre. So France geographical location. France is next pre. As we can see, France is located at the northwestern continent of Europe. It is beside the balik pagod sa taas pre. It is beside Italy, Switzerland, Germany, Spain, and below the United Kingdom. Next pre. According to the France National Statistic Office, France has a total of 123 cities where Paris is considered as the capital of France. Diba? Imagine nun mo 123 cities. Grabe ka dako. So, next. Ayos na pre. According to the national, according to the United Nations, as of 2020, France has a total population of 65,273,501 people living in it, which makes it the rank 22 of the world's biggest population. Diba? Grabe kadako. Na rank 22 siya. Grabe kadaghan population na sa France. The total land area in France is 547,557 kilometer squared. 81.5% of the population is urban, and the 18.5 is rural population. The median age for France is 42.3 years old. Next, pre. So, discuss na oganiya, as I've said earlier, how does the present economy affect the crime rate? Crime rate index, compared to us Philippines, we are ranked A68, if I'm not mistaken, as the world, as the crime index statistics. Crime index of France is 43.69, and the safe index of France is 53.69. So somehow, mas safer ang France compared to Philippines. Isa po diya ka-factor, diya, ang katong present economy nila. At tungkod, mas dato sila, mas wealthy sila, mas safer sila sa tua. Pero dili lang na diya gavari. France rank number 51 according to crime index. So, money siya ang mga breakdown sa mga crimes pati. Next, pre. So we're going to talk about the political system of France. France's political system follows the framework of presidential system determined by the French Constitution of the French Fifth Republic. The Constitution provides a separation of powers, proclaiming France's attachment to the rights of the man and principle of national sovereignty as defined by the Declaration of 1789. Where it declares that France is an indivisible, secular, and a democratic country. Thanks. Like Philippines, like in a political system prices of three major branches. The executive branch, Prenex. So when we talk about executive branch, like in our country, executive power were exercised by the president of the Republic of France. So sa executive branch naman po, kay ang president, parehas sa tong country, president ang nag-exercise sa executive power. Pero before we move forward, let's discuss why do France called as a semi-presidential system. What is semi-presidential system, by the way? Semi-presidential system or dual executive system is a type of political system in which the government has a president and has a prime minister, meaning dua ka buok, where the role of the prime minister is legislative of the state. So what are the differences between president and the prime minister? President exercises the executive powers, which serves as the head of the country, the state, and the head of all armed forces of that specific country, where president is often seen in a republic country, while prime minister, on the other hand, is the head of the cabinet and the leader of the ministers of the executive branch, which may in most system, prime minister is the presiding member and chairman of the cabinet. So in layman's term, prime minister has two functions, where it serves as the head of the cabinet, where it is a legislative branch, and the head of and the leader of the all of the ministers in the executive branch. And also, prime minister can also force a cabinet member to resign through a motion of non-confidence. So, and also, prime minister is appointed by the president. Ang president ang ma-appoint sa prime minister. Dili ang tao. While on the other hand, president is appointed by the public through a election. So mo na siya ang kalayan sa duwa. Next, please. Next. So, when we talk about the judicial branch naman, it is based on the civil law, upon the civil law system which evolved from the Napoleonic codes. It was based on the French emperor and general Napoleon Bonaparte. It codifies several branches, including the commercial and criminal laws, and divided the civil law into categories of property and family. So, unsa ning Napoleonic Code? Napoleonic Codes made the authority of men over the families stronger, deprived the women and individual rights, and reduces the rights of illegitimate children. All male citizens were granted equal rights under the law and the right to religious dissent. But colonial slavery was reintroduced. So, ang Napoleonic code dere kay ora ginakuha niya ba na ang men ang superior sa tanan-tanan, men ang superior sa isa ka pamilya, which is okay naman, pero naa siya tendency na ma-abuse. Dere sa Napoleonic code, mo ni ang kasagaran gibasihan sa krimina, sa mga laws sa France. Muna, somehow, i-discuss na ko niya ngano siya naka-apekto sa crime rate sa France. Next. When we talk about the legislative branch naman, France is a unitary republic with a bicameral legislature, which is composed of the National Assembly and the Senate. The French constitutional system is often described as semi-presidential and is characterized by a structure of interconnecting powers between the legislative and executive branches. Bicameral refers to a process of having two branches or chambers in a legislative branch, National Assembly or the Senate. Next, pre. So, moto siya ang overview sa France na country. So, let's talk about the criminal justice system. Next, pre.
So, let's talk about law enforcement pillar of France or police pillar. The French police consists of three centralized forces, two of which have the same mission but different jurisdiction. at local scope. So next, national police. The national police is a civilian force under the jurisdiction of the ministry and primarily responsible of for urban areas. So ang kanis sila mo ning mga kung sa diri pa sa Pilipinas mo ning mga PNP mo ang ilang role ani kanang sa mga kuan sa mga security ana mga traffic control. The role of national police is generally to ensure that the law are observed and enforced. So isa po ni sila sa naga tuman sa peace and order sa France. So national gendarmerie. So mao ni sila ang national gendarmerie kay mao ni sila ang military sa France. The French gendarmerie is a police force under the administrative control of the Ministry of Interior. The French gendarmerie is a military institution created to ensure public safety. So mo na ang nagaprotekta sa ilang bansa kung may mga ambush sa mga territorial ambush. Isa ni sila sa nagaprotekta sa French. So municipal police. The municipal police is responsible for daily urban policing and covers all criminal and public order matter within its urban boundaries. So kaning municipal police mao ni ang kung sa diriya sa Pilipinas mao ni sila ang mga auxiliary kanang dili ni sila nagadala-dala o kanang mga baril ang ilang ginabudala ni mga batuta ana kanang mga sila ning nagarubing-rubing. The duty of municipal police include security, safety and public order, the correct application of the bylaws. So ang trabaho sa so, ang ginatrabaho ni nila kay mga nagarubing-rubing ni sila. Police rank. So ang kaning ang pinakadakong ranggo sa unsa sa National Police kay kani Brigadier Major. So ang kani sila kay morning kaning PO1 sa ilaha. So sa military kay commandant. Director kani service. Next. So let's talk about the PGSO Constitution.
Prosecution. So first, what is prosecution? So prosecution is the institution and conducting of legal proceeding against someone in respect of criminal charge. So it's mean that ito ang institution na nagsasagawa ng legal na paglilitis laban sa mga may kasong criminal. So yung picture ay yan ang office ng prosecutor sa France. So, prosecution in France, the public prosecutor office initiates criminal proceeding and then transfer cases to an examining magistrate. How? In next, Godfrey. So, prosecution, the public prosecutor office initiates criminal proceeding and then transfer cases to an examining magistrate. So what is magistrate? A magistrate is a person who laid down the law, a judge or other civil authority who conduct a court. So it means that and if the case has been transferred and in a judicial and I so wait. So it means that before they transfer that cases to an examining magistrate, the public prosecutor office is begin to criminal proceeding. Also they supervise and control all police and gendarmerie. So and if the case has been transferred judicial investigation began, the police and gendarmerie officer act under the authority and supervision of the examining magistrate. So, next by. So let's talk about prosecution procedure. The criminal procedure in France is regarded as mainly inquisitional or inquiring, and the operational process of French criminal justice is divided into three stages, which is pre-trial, trial, and post-trial. Unlike in the Philippines, the operational process of criminal justice is many stages, which are arresting, bail, arraignment, preliminary hearing, pre-trial, trial, sentencing, and lastly, appeal. Next by. So prosecution staff. Each local court center, they have 164 in total in France, has its own public prosecutor office, which is called Parquet, which is headed by district attorney or procureur de la République, where in the Philippines, provincial and city prosecution office is headed by provincial prosecutor and city prosecutor. So the prosecutor office, so the district attorney, which is responsible for the work of her subordinates who act in her name. At the regional level, each court of appeal have total 36, has a parquet general who oversees appeals cases, is headed by chief prosecutor, which is good in France, Procureur General, where in the Philippines, regional state prosecution offices is headed by regional state prosecutor. Next by. Ay, balik. As well being responsible for the procurers working on appeal cases in her office, the chief prosecutor or procureur general is also responsible for the work of local parquets in her jurisdiction, which is mean na tungkol ito kung ano ang ginagawa at ginagampanan ng chief of prosecutor sa regional level ng France. So, next slide. So, let's talk about important information about prosecution in France. Public prosecutors in France that sit at the center of the criminal justice system, deciding which cases enter the system and influence the way they are dealt with from criminal investigation through to sentence. Public prosecutors effectively decide which case should be dealt with by the criminal justice system and how, affording them a considerable degree of discretion. Next is prosecution policy is defined at the national level by the Ministry of Justice and adapted to local needs by a regional and local prosecutor's office, depending on local criminality and resources. Lastly is in the United Kingdom, prosecution is carried out in the name of the Crown. In this sense, the Crown can be said to prosecute, and the prosecution is often referred to as the Crown. So that's all about my report about prosecution. Let's next to the court pillar.
So now I'll be reporting the court pillar of France. Next. The court system or the justice system is the third pillar of the state and is independent of the other two powers. It guarantees individual freedoms and the rule of law and ensures that laws are enforced and individual rights respected. So, French court system is a double pyramid structure. So, naay duha ka separate orders, kini ang administrative courts and judicial courts. Next, please. Next. Administrative courts. The The administrative courts settle disputes between users and public authorities. So it consists of concedeta, general competence, and special competence. Concedeta, hears cases in first and last instance. So it is both advisor to the government and the Supreme Administrative Court. So next, So general competence. The courts with general competence are the administrative courts, administrative appeal courts, and the concedeta. Special competence. So administrative courts with special competence are the financial courts, various other tribunals like the disciplinary bodies of professional orders. So the second order of French court system is the judicial courts. Next. The judicial courts settles disputes between persons and sanction offenses against persons, property, and society. So there are three categories of judicial court. It is the, these are the courts of first instance, the courts of second instance, and the Supreme Court. So the courts of first instance, it consists of civil courts, criminal courts, and local courts. So sa civil courts, national district courts, regional courts, commercial courts, employment tribunal, agricultural land tribunals, social security tribunal. So it is a court of law that deals with disagreements between individual people or private companies. So next is criminal court. It has ordinary courts and specialized courts. It is a court that has jurisdiction to try and punish offenders against criminal law. Next is local courts. Local courts, the need to make justice more accessible, swifter, and capable of dealing more appropriately with small claims and minor offenses. So local courts was created to have jurisdiction over minor state offenses and the violation of local ordinances, such as those involving zoning or disturbing the peace. Next, the court of second instance that has, it consists of appeal courts. So appeal courts in France, court of appeal of the judiciary is a jurisdiction court of second degree common law. It examines judgments, for example, from the correctional tribunal. So an appeal is when you request for a higher court to review a lower court's decision. So ang appeal court ang mag-decide whether to affirm or to reverse the trial court's decision based upon the written briefs. So that, next, please. Last is the Supreme Court, the Court of Cassation, responsible for ensuring compliance with the rules of law applied by lower courts. So it judges the form and not the merits, unlike the courts of first and second instance, which judge the facts. That's all. Next reporter na sad.
Role of victim in prosecution and sentencing. One goal of sentencing is to address the material and moral losses of the victim. The decision to seek reparation for a crime is that of the person who incurred loss from the crime. The victim must establish that the crime fulfills three conditions, that the offense is punishable, that the offense attack an interest that is penalty protected, and the damage incurred by the victim is in direct relation to the offense. The offender may have to compensate the victim for losses if the offender is financially unable to do so. This compensation is provided by the state. A law of September 9, 1986 provides for the compensation of victims of Terrorist Act. A law of July 6, 1990 allows victims to be compensated when the offense results in a disability where the victim losses more than 1 month off from work. Next. Correction pillar. Correctional service in France fall under the Ministry of Justice. Central houses. Types of prison is central houses. Houses, individuals who are convicted of long sentence or dangerous prisoners in France. It was intended to hold prisoners, particularly political prisoners. Mauna sila itong mga nag-criticize or nag-oppose sa government responsible for their imprisonment. So majority ana sa ilaha kay gina-subjected to torture or execution. So next, detention centers. Mauna sila na mga individuals na gina-designated sa or ito na mga deemed to have high potential for social integration. Mauna sila itong mga potential na prisoners na kanang makamit na ilang freedom or kanang makabalik na sila sa community. Also, mawapod ni sila itong mga individuals usually come to a detention center after having spent some time in another facility like central houses. Then, stop houses. There are three categories itong awaiting trial, itong mga suspect na nagahulat pa lang sa trial. Then, those convicted for offenses involving sentence of not more than 2 years. So, mga mauna itong mga short na punish na ilahang na Then, those waiting to be assigned to a correctional facilities. Also, all individuals sentenced to prison begin the sentence in the stopped house. So, penitentiary centers. Maon itong mga juvenile facilities, itong mga ginaginabutang itong mga nakasala na mga bata, itong mga minors. The age of criminal responsibility is 13 years old in France, and these facilities house juveniles between the ages of 13 years old and 17 years old. Next na. Number of prisons bed. As of 1990, there were a total of 49,186 prisons bed sa France. The number of anal admission, the number of admission into closed environment prisons located in cities was 78,444 the number of releases is 75,193. So sa the numbers of adult incarcerations in an open environment was 91,545 with an average length of detention of 6.6 months. Next slide. Average daily population number of prisoners, total of 137,757 persons in the prison population, which 45,420 were in a closed prison environment and 92,337 were in an open environment, where 43,916 inmates housed in city-located closed prison environments in 1990, of which 41,944 were men and 1,969 were women, and 30,887 were French and 13,026 were foreigners. Next. So, mauning mga, ano, mga numbers of crimes na na-violate sa France. Violent crimes, offenses against persons is total of 7,355. Property crimes, offenses against property, 9,253. Other offenses, including offenses against public peace and the state, 7,189. Next slide. Administration. Prison administration is affiliated with the Minister of Justice and consists of the Central Administration Service and Exterior Services. So, Prison Central Administration Service is headquartered in Paris. So, a Prison Exterior Services operate at both a regional and local level along four areas of interest: the application of judicial decision, second, reintegration, third, human resources, and lastly, general administration. So, number of prison guards, 308 were in high-level administrative positions, 1,933 were in general administrative positions, 18,137 were watching staff or guards, 550 were technical personnel, 899 were educational personnel, 100 were non-uniformed staff. Next. Prison conditions. Permissions. Inmates can apply for early release from the penalty application commission. The reduction cannot exceed 3 months per year of incarceration and 7 days per month for incarceration over 1 year. Time reduction is also permitted kung ang inmate kinakapasa og academic exam or complete university or professional studies. Pero this form of reduction cannot exceed 2 months per year or incarceration. Prisoner with life sentence can also obtain parole. So palihagya po sa ato. Nagyapun sila'y parol. Then the total reduction of sentence cannot exceed 20 days per a month per year of incarceration. Work or education. Inmates are not obligated to work, although in principle, prisons are obligated to provide work for inmates to do. About 40% of the prisoners are provided with paid work. So ang uban kay patrabaho sila para magkakwarta. Ang uban ginabayaran nan sila pag naga-work ang mga prisoners. amenities, privileges. Prisons are humanized on a physical level by availability of sanitary condition for inmates, and on a moral level by allowing inmates to have family contact and receive visits to predetermined intervals. So, pareha ng na-death or imminent death sa ilahang family, kaya pwede mag-conduct o give confinement for short periods of time ang mga prisoner. So, na sila'y rights na yung anak. Educators, social workers, prison visitors, and ika na, umana. Mauna ang correction or prison sa fund. Next reporter.
So, next. Ay, pre, balik sa ito, pre. So, as we can see, mauna siya ang mga correctional facilities sa France, where we can evidently and clearly seen that the correctional facilities of France is very well engineered. Kita ninyo ng kilid do. Unlike sa Philippines, manggod, i-discuss na ko siya unya, unsay kalayaan. Sa France, makita ninyo, grabe ka limpyo, grabe ka well-structured, and grabe ka precise ilang correctional facilities. Limpyo jud siya. Where, niya na, explain ako siya. Next, pre. So, here, so in summary of all of the topics being discussed by my co-reporters, I made some table na maka-differentiate sa France versus Philippines. So, let's talk about the criminal justice system of France versus the Philippines. So we must first look at into the structure of each pillars, each criminal justice system. Pila ka pilar ang nasa France, pila ka pilar ang naa sa Philippines. Ang pilar sa France o Philippines kay almost pareha siya. Pero sa Philippines sobra lang siya gisa. Ang France na siya upat ka pillars, ang Philippines na siya 5 pillars. Namely, sa France na siya law enforcement, prosecution, court and correction. Where in the Philippines, natay ginatawag na formal o informal na pillars. Ang formal, kay katong pareha sa France, nung upat kabo, prosecution, court, and correction. While community serves as the informal pillar of the criminal justice system of the Philippines. Muna siya kay sa Philippines manggood, ginavalue nila ang community as a important pillar on a criminal justice system because pag once ma-release ang criminal or ang convicted na person after niya ma-serve yung sentence sa correctional facilities, pagbalik niya sa community, pag ang community dili mo dawat sa iya, dili siya dawaton, kanang sungugon siya, kanang i-discriminate siya, na criminal ni dati, tendency anak manggod, mubalik siya sa iyang dating gawi. Dagan ang address sa mua, as I live in a squatter area, dagan jud ang address sa mua ng paggawas, tendency kay tungod gina-discriminate gyapon, dili ginadawat na nagbago na, gina-ano gyapon siya, muna, mapugos siya, commit sa bagong crime, mubalik na crime na iyang na-commit dati. So, first, we're going to talk about the first pillar of each criminal justice system. Namely, the law enforcement pillar. When we talk about the law enforcement pillar of France, France law enforcement pillar comprises of 3 agencies. Namely, the National Police, the National Gendarmerie, and the Municipal Police. While on the Philippines, on contrast, Philippines only comprises of 1 agency, 1 governing agency, where it has the PNP or the Philippine National Police. According to Article 16, Section 6 of the Philippine Constitution, the Philippines must have a 1 police force that is national in nature under the supervision decision of the president. So nagbari siya sa structure sa law enforcement na ilang ginakuan. Unsay kalayaan ang France manggod na siya tulo. Ang Philippines na siya isa lang. Pero naanay daghan mga sub kuan good pero di lang ta mag-focus sa main na governing agency sa kana na pila. So while when we talk about prosecution naman, prosecution in France is led by the minister or the ministre public or le porquet, which is supervised by under the Ministry of Justice, which is responsible for determining the merits of the case and prosecution and prosecuting the case if that prosecutor founds a sufficient grounds to prosecute that certain offense. Parehas siya sa prosecution sa Philippines. Nagvary lang siya sa mga prosecution ng mga facilities o katong giingon ni Cervantes ganiya na ang prosecution sa France kay tulo kabuk iyang stages, pre-trial, trial o post-trial. Mauna siya sa kuan manggood sa Philippines kay daghan siya tagian preliminary investigation ngana. So also the France prosecution pillar is merely inquisitorial in system. So and also the Philippines is inquisitorial system. So what do we mean by inquisitorial? Sige tag ingon og inquisitorial pero wa ta kabalo unsa na. So unsa din ang inquisitorial? When we say inquisitorial, the court plays an active part on determining and investigating cases and offenses and complaints. Meaning to say, ang prosecution magplay siyang part para iimbestigahon tong nagsakag offense. Meaning pagpasa sa mga pulis, sa katong nag-complain, imbestigahan pa na sa prosecution bago niya ipasa dito sa court. Muna siya ang inquisitorial na system. While on the other hand, in contrast of that, is the adversarial system. Meaning to say, ang court or ang mga judge sa isa ka court sa isa ka country, kaya mag-play lang siya as a referee. Meaning ang judge sa isa ka country, kaya dili siya ma-appeal sa investigation sa case. Walay prosecution na yung tabo. Namang prosecution na judge ay na prosecution na magrepresent sa atong biktima pero dili siya mag-appeal dito sa investigation sa case mismo. Mag-play lang siya as a referee dito sa trial. Bonay kalayaan sa duwa. So, when we talk about also next pre. So, when we talk about also the court of those of these two pillars, of these two countries. Let's first talk about the court pillar of the France. Court pillar of France is divided into two, namely administrative courts and judicial courts, and it is divided by the court of court of conflicts and or the tribunal de conflicts. Court of conflicts was instituted to settle disputes of competence between these two streams, administrative and judicial. Muna siyang kalayaan. So, muna siya ang mga court under each streams. Kani akong ipang sulat, kani akong ipang type diya. Kana, nagsunod-sunod na siya, gikan sa pinaka-lower, hantod sa pinaka-taas. Ang pinakauna na court sa administrative court kay ang tribunal administrative, which has France, which has 42 courts in accordance with this. Tribunal administrative court serve as the court of first instance. When you talk about administrative courts, administrative courts cater concerns about complaints about public authorities. More na iyang jurisdiction. Pagka ng mga
public authorities kanang mga barangay officials, mga police, mga NBI or unsa ba na diyan na public authorities, mga governors, mga councilors, pagka na sila mo commit offense na ikaso, dira na idiretso sa administrative. Mao na siya ang iyang jurisdiction. Ug diha siya isugod sa first na administrative court, which is the tribunal administrative. Well, on the other hand, the second court, the second level court of administrative court is the core administrative the appeal, which has 8 courts. Kani siya, nag-serve siya as an appellate court. It determines pag ang case gani, pag ang trial gani, kay warag hesitant kayo, warag dili sila mutuo dito sa first administrative court, isaka na nila dari sa court the administrative the appeal para i-re-examine ang mga facts, ang mga evidence, whether kung ang decision ato ng court kay tama ba or dili. Basta pa day ba mausab mo na ang quandary. It serves as an appellate court. On lastly, pagka dili pa jud dito ma-settle lang katong case, isaka na nila sa Council di Itat, which is the Supreme Court on the administrative stream. Siya ang pinaka highest court sa administrative na it caters concerns about public authorities, appeals against the act of ministers, and motto, it serves as the Supreme Court of the administrative court. When we talk about judicial court, siguro sabotable naman siya. Sabotable na siya in the sense kaya judicial, it caters concerns and complaints about sa kaning judiciary na aspect, kaning mga concerns sa mga tao, concerns sa mga norm public na citizen, mga private na tao, nga na ba? So mo na siya ang nagsunod-sunod siya. Tulo ka buok ang gi-include diri. Court the assizes or the assizes. Ambot, sana pagbasa. Mo na siya. So it serves also as the first instant court of the judicial branch, and court the appeal, it serves as the appellate court of the judicial branch. And lastly, the court the cassation. As you can see, na report ganiya, nagpakita ang picture sa France, grabe kanindot ilang mga courts na institution, mga facilities nila, murag pag musulod gay ka dito, murag templo ba, murag makulbaan na ka dapat sa pagsaportahan pa lang, magkaihi-ihi na ka. Ingana ka nindot ilang court. As well as compared to Philippines, ambot na lang, kamo nalay judge. Kay ang Philippines mangod, nindot siya ang process, pero ang mga facilities na to dire, kay dili kayo ano, naiuban, kaug noon, murag dili siya appropriate ba, kay court mangod siya, dapat nindot siya. Itong aning murag gamanan siya ba, dira ay panglitis ang mga tao. So nagpasalamat po ta sa atong current na president kay nasa program na ginatawag build program, and dako siya improvement sa atoa. So when we talk about sa court pillar sa Philippines, natay duha ka courts ang kalayaan nilang duha, ang court sa France administrative o judicial. Ang court sa Philippines, ka-regular courts o special courts. Sa court sa France, kay gi-divide jud siya. Dili jud na siya mag-connect jud ng duha. Dili jud na pwede. So, sa kuan magud sa Philippines, kay regular courts o special courts lang siya. So, pwede siya mag-intervene sa each cases, pero ang each court kay it varies on different jurisdictions. Kung maingon ta sa regular courts, natay ginatawag na municipal trial court, municipal circuit trial courts, MTCC and metropolitan court mo na sa first level court. Sa second level court, if dili sila satisfied dito sa municipal trial court, isaka nila sa regional trial court. Then second, court of appeals, kung dili pa jud sila kanang komportable dito sa kuan sa trial sa regional court, isa ka nila sa Court of Appeals. And lastly, sa Supreme Court. Where kung i-compare ni mo siya, ang Supreme Court na to, equivalent siya sa Court de Cassation. Sa Court de Cassation, manggod, ang kalayaan lang nilang duha, kay dili na niya it doesn't determine the facts. It doesn't reassess the facts, but it does determine the merits. Dili na niya ikuan. Dili na niya ikuan isub og trial tong mga trials sa ubang courts. Kundi pangitaon lang niya merits og itanawon niya og ang specific laws na ila naa sila kay ma-apply niya. Na-apply ba og tarong? Kay kung dili, pwede siya ma-dismiss. Mo na siya ang kuan dia. So special courts po sa Philippines kay natay Sharia courts, Sharia district courts, Court of Tax Appeal, ang Sandigan Bayan Court of Tax Appeal, diri ang court dito tanan raise ang complaint about tax. If naay mga omission sa tax, diri siya i-trial. If naay mga omission sa tax, dito siya i-raise. Pero pag in regarding with the public authorities offenses and in cases, diri siya isa ka Sandigan Bayan. Mo na siya. Next, pre. Oh, sunod mo pud ni siya kalayaan kay ang Philippines na siya community. Mo to ang gingon ganiya, dako ang part sa community sa Pilipinas. Kay pag once dili dawaton sa community ang katong karaan na convicted na tao, kay pwede niya usabon iyang gibuhat na crime sa una. So, mo ni siya ang composed. Walay specific, there's no specific government agency that governs the community. But daggan siya og mga branches. Kaning home sa atong sariling pamilya, diya man jud magsugod ang disiplina. Diya magsugod ang tawag nating foundation nato sa atong sarili ba. Kung ang tao pangit og mga batasan, pangit og kanang panudlo, tungod pud na sa pamilya. And if pangit ang foundation nimo, tendency is you will be a delinquent person. And also sa school warag ang kaduwang tao na kaduwang pamilya nato, which is ginatudluan ta unsaon pag may mong ay better person, gina-educate ta. And also the church jud dako pud din kuan kay dako pud siya influence sa atong pagkatao. Kay natoy ginaingon na pag nakay kadlok sa Ginoo, mahadlok pug ka mo commit og crime. Mass media, may siyang mga medias, mga news, also non-government institutions katong mga NGOs na nagatabang sa mga laya na person, ex-convict na para makakuha sila og bagong mga trabaho. Also barangays. Next, pre. Muna siya ang comparative na aspect sa among report. So when we talk about the conclusion, the strength and weaknesses of the France pillar, when we talk about the strength of the France pillar, evidently say, as I've said earlier, it is clearly that their court pillar is their strength because it divides the judicial aspect and the administrative aspect. And their facilities also are very well engineered, well structured. So meaning to say, grabe, nindot ilang mga court na mga facilities. Nindot pod ilang tawag ani paglitis. Kay tungod lahi-lahi giseparate jud siya nya na puy court na nagaseparate sa iya na siya law. So also sa correctional pillar, isa pod sa nindot pod sa strength sa France pillar kay tungod sa ilang correctional pillar. Ilang correctional pillar kay naga-focus sa rehabilitation sa isa ka tao. If you can see kaganiya isa ka pagod pre. Saka pa. If you can see makita nato diri ang correctional pillars of France kay mostly ang kasagaran tawag sa ilaha kay ano stop houses, central houses, najoy house ba? Why compared to Philippines, ang Philippines na mga jails, detention centers and prisons which is governed by the BJMP, Bucor ana. Kung compare diri sa correction, ang Minister of Justice ang naga-govern. Nya makita nato tanaw nimo nay houses. Og nakita ato ganinya sa picture unsa kanindot ilang correctional facilities. Nganong nay houses? Mo ni pangutan na nganong nay houses ang mga pangalan sa ilang correctional facilities. Kay matungod naga-focus sila sa rehabilitation sa isa ka tao. Kay dagatoo sila na pag ang tao na nakasala, pwede pa magbago. Muna siya nganong naay mga houses ang kuan niya. Sige daw, ani manggod na nay saying ba? You can't heal on the same environment where you get sick. If you get sick in the environment that is so very dirty and full of delinquents, you can't heal in that same environment. Where compared to our correctional facilities, grabe ka hugaw. Grabe ka crowded. Kung maanto ka sa mga city jail or sa Dapicol, na. Siguro mas mahimo pa kang demonyo sa mo kung mapriso ka dito, imbis magbago ka, dili na lang. Nya isa pa, mojo niya akong isa nakita, na grabe ka burden sa criminal justice system sa Pilipinas. Kay imbis na magbago ka sa correctional facility man gud, dito man ka mahimong demonyo sa mo. Kay tungod sa sulod sa correctional facility sa Pilipinas, sa correctional facility sa Pilipinas, talamak kang druga. Tinood na, wala atik, dili, nakasitly say that, taggan kay cases dira, talamak kang droga dira sa correctional facilities sa Pilipinas. Muna siya, next pre, ito yung balik ito pre. So, muna siya, isa ka sa mga strength sa France na correctional pillar, itong nag-focus sila na i-rehabilitate ang tao where it gives the prisoners and the inmates a privilege to work. Giyata, gina-provide nila ang mga inmates o mga trabaho, pero dili nila ginapugos. Depende lang sa ila kung matrabaho ba sila o dili. Kung matrabaho sila, mas labing maayo kay maka-earn sila. Kung isa pa, ang correctional mga, ang conduct ang pagka-engineering. Ang mga kwarto, urakag ka ng nasa hotel ba? Kung gusto ka magbago yun, kay limpyo kayong palibot, nya nindot kay ang tagad sa mga jail guards di mabagpo jud ka mo nang kanindot while as kung storya na to ang weakness sa France pillar sa France na criminal justice system ang weakness nila kay ang giingon dito ganiya di ba ang mostly ang ilang laws kay based on the Napoleonic code kay gina state niya na or ginakuan impose niya na mas superior ang mga lalaki kontra sa babae. That's why taas ang crime rate sa France kay tungod there were abuses especially on the police pillar. Ang police pillar nila bisag well structured, tulo ka buhok ang agency, weak siya kay tungod na-fail niya o protekta o secure ang France. Ang France, mostly ang case of France kay crimes against person and property. Tungod ang France kay tourist spots, one of the country that has most tourist spots in the whole world, mas prone siya na bumbahan. Mas prone siya na dagan mga terrorist na mo dagsa dito. Yeah, mauna siya ang isa ka-burden sa police department sa France. Tapos ang police department sa France kay daghan kay cases, daghan kay complaints about police brutality. Muna siya daghan na ganun kay tungod lagi sa ilang law jud ba na about atong Napoleonic code. Muna siya, muna ang weakness sa France. Recommendation pre. So ang recommendation kay para sa tong giingon na o ganiya, siguro klaro naman na one of the recommendation that I suggest Philippine must adopt in accordance with the France criminal justice system is about the court pillar and the correctional pillar. Katong mga nindot na facilities o ang aim o ang mission sa each of that pillar. Okay. Sa Philippines, manggod, dili kayo siya nindot. Ang Philippines, I can safely say that Philippines has the best structure of criminal justice system, which of its pillar has different tasks and different jurisdiction. Ang problema lang, kay each of that pillar, kay pangit kayo ang organization sa sulod. Para sa police, daghan kay mga corrupt officials, daghan kayo mga protector, ano ba? So, mao na siya ang isa po sa problema sa France. So, mao lang na, unta. I hope you learned something from our discussion and mapasailumin nyo kay daghan kayo technicalities na kuan kay tungod live bang guta karon. Lahi ra jud ang music sa wild, di ba? Ate, ito, sa
nice ka pre.
Yeah, mo na siya among report unta nasabtan ninyo nya nag-take note mo. Salamat.
Okay na pre.
Okay kayo.